Hey guys, if you want this look, stick around. I'm about to show you how I did this. I'm not gonna say it's a full coverage look, but it's an easy, you know, going out on a date. Obviously the only thing I didn't do was my eyebrows, but I look cute. Hey guys, okay, so this is my face right now. Looking crazy, you know, per usual. This is natural at its finest, we won't say right now. Two new items, and I wanted to try them on myself before trying on anybody else. My skin is very oily, guys, so yeah. Okay, so I went and bought the Urban Decay All Nighter. Urban Decay. This was, I think, $38. It was like $38 or $30. Okay, see? Guys, don't mind my lashes. It's been Corona, haven't been able to go. I have an appointment on Monday, okay? So my next video, I promise my lashes are gonna be like, okay. I'm not gonna do too much eyeshadow because this isn't what this video is for. I have a whole bunch of brands from high end to low end, but I've heard that this one's really good, the Super Stay. It is Maybelline, okay, and this color is 320 honey. I just want to see how the coverage on this is, guys, because okay, so this is off the foundation.